Satisfied na satisfied, partner! Oo, oh, napakaganda mga motor na ito ng Kimco Philippines. At para maalaman natin ang nitty-gritty details, specifications ng ikangay wonderful bikes na ito, Paps, ay makakasama natin sa question and answer portion. Kasama ang ating mga kasamahan sa industry ng pamamahayag. Tawagin muna natin ang ating mga idol mula sa Kimco Philippines, Mr. Tito Kadugo, General Sales Manager. Sir Tito, good day!
Yon, Sir Tito!
Yes, I did.
At syempre, tawagan din natin muli si Sir Alan Santiago, Executive Officer ng Kimco Philippines.
Alan, good day! Ayan. At syempre, tayo po'y mapalad, mga kapatid, mga igsoon, mga kababayan. Dahil baka kasama din natin ating mga idol. Siyempre,
no, oh, no, naman.
Mga respetado ito, mga iniidolo natin sa pagsusulat sa larangan ng pagbumotor.
Yeah, motorcycle community, mga media siya.
Ayan, okay, sila. So mga riders, motorcycle enthusiasts. Unahin mo na natin, Pops, ikaw muna.
Siyempre, papakilala ko ang Lodi ko.
Lodi?
Moto Tulis. Top Bikes Philippines. Wow. Aris Ilagan.
Aris Ilagan. Good day, sir.
Yun, o.
Ayos. Okay, at isang kolumnista ng Filipino Mirror writer, motoring editor, at syempre, motorcycle enthusiast, Gilbert Chow. Sir Gilbert, good
sir
day.
Sir Gilbert Chow, welcome. At last, ito, kilalang kilala to.
Uh-huh.
Alamat na to.
Alamat?
Yes.
Malapit na tayo dyan.
Yes. At kilalang kilala to, Inside Racing, Sir Al Kamba.
Yun. Good day, sir.
Hi, Sir Al Kamba.
Ganda na. So, para sa question and answer portion, siguro bibigyan na natin ang mikropono sa ating pong mga bisita, mga mamamahayag. Again, good day, gentlemen. Ayan. So, sir, nasa inyo na mesa para magtanong sa ating mga idols from Kimco Philippines about these wonderful bikes. Go ahead.
Good day sa inyo, gentlemen. Congratulations sa napakagandang produkto nyo. At I think that's very timely considering na marami tayong mga kababayan na gustong gumiyahe ngayon. Tiyak na mag-enjoy sila sa dalawang bagong Kimco scooters na yan. Anyway, ito po yung ating katanungan. No? Pwede pong malaman, lalo na itong napakagarang scooter nyo, ano po yung kaibahan niya ng seat height dun sa previous model? Kasi mukhang napaka macho po tingnan, napakalaki at gusto po natin malaman, alam nyo naman tayong mga Pinoy, conscious tayo sa seat height.
Yes, Sir Tito. Go ahead, sir.
Hello.
Go ahead.
Hi, good afternoon, Aris. Thank you very much for coming here. No? Actually, yung seat height to ng ating downtown TCS 300i is around 810 mm. Ayan po ang seat height niyan sa ngayon. No? Compare yan sa ibang models natin, no? Medyo mas may ano ang height niya and much macho ang dating.
Well, to add that, thank you for that question, Mr. Top Gear. And thank you for gracing this occasion. I think what is the more important fact now that besides the seat height is the campaign that we have now, no, starting this last quarter of 2020 up to next year. And the very reason why we are introducing 300 series, yung Beyond Border campaign. So Beyond Border campaign talks about four major aspects, no? And the first one is about the flexibility of the unit. the flexibility of the unit gears towards the particular usage of our target consumer on the product. So when it is geared toward the particular usage of our target users towards the product, then basically it addresses directly the configuration of the seat height of the unit. So Tito is very true to his statement. These new models that we have, we really consider the exact configuration, considering the fact that Asians, or basically ASEAN, tayo mga Filipino, we are a little bit shorter compared to our other Asian country, di po ba? So if for like you are 5'5", 5'4", so you can use this product with ease, and you can configure it on the metro traffic for a reason that the seat height is very low compared to the other usual maxi scooter that we have in the market. Actually, it all started when we introduced the exciting 400S, the AK550. So because of that, alam nyo naman na yung seat height nun talaga is very low. So yung seat height niya is around that 750 to around 800 millimeter configuration only.
Sir, follow-up question lang po, no? Medyo napapansin po namin sa hanay ng media, motorcycle media, na mukhang ang mga motorcycle manufacturers ngayon nakapokus sa 300cc. Alam po naman natin na may issue tayo sa tollway. Bakit po nagbo-boom ang 300cc displacement scooters particularly? Bagamat yung iba ay nag-iisip pa rin mag-tollway, hindi ka na makaka-tollway, ano naman po may offer niya bilang kapalit?
Yeah, thank you again for that great question, Mr. Top Gear. If you will try to look back historically, Kimco started introducing a 300cc 5 years ago with our X-Town 300, the most affordable 300 maxi scooter in the market up to this point. So what you've asked, why 300, is also the basic marketing question that we ask ourselves. Why 300cc? Why not 400cc? First reason, if you will try to look at the total road network in the Philippines, around only, it might be around equivalent to only 8% are the highways that is toll-gated. So these are the NLEX, SLEX, TIPLEX, and all the LEX available. And those LEXes, you can only find it in Central Luzon. And once you go up north or way down south, wala namang LEXes. There are no toll highways anymore. When you go to Visayas, you go to Mindanao, basically it's all an open road. And that is the second point of our campaign, the adventure side. The adventure side and the freedom that the 300cc can offer, the 300 and the 350cc. Because we want our users to explore the countryside. The beauty of our country cannot be found on the Lexus or on the toll gate kasi I know you are riding motorcycle just like us. So if like I'm riding my exciting, ang unang thinking ko, I will go to NLEX, SLEX. But when you enter the toll-gated highways, you will run like 100, 150. So anong makikita mo? Hangin. Hangin saka bubuyog yung namamatay ba dun sa windshield mo, di ba? But you know, when you try to ride on the countryside, then that is the time that you will experience the joy in riding motorcycle. Because there, you can experience the real air, unpolluted air. You can experience yung magagandang tanawin ng ating bansa. If so, like for instance, I know that there are so many weekend warriors now, no? Who would, from Metro Manila, they will go for a flash ride going towards Rizal, sa Marilake, di ba? So, dun sila nagko-converge. Even big bikers are there. Why? Because that is the time that we can enjoy the real fun and joy in riding motorcycle. Not in the highway, not in the toll-gated, ano kasi mag-speed ka lang dun eh. But if you want to really enjoy, then embark on a 300 and 350cc. Third reason, because we want an upgrade. You know, around 85% of the total market is into 125 and 150. So what would be the next best thing for these users? Of course, we don't want them to jump into 400, 500, or 1,000 because meron tayong safety consideration eh. No? Hindi komo you are riding 125 or 150, you can ride a 1,000cc motorcycle. Just like me, I started with 100, 125, 250, then 400. Then, pag na-experience mo na yung mga bigger displacement, you know how to control a beast, then that is the only time you jump into a bigger displacement. So we want those 150 users to jump and to upgrade to the next more potential and usable model, which is 300. And that is the very reason why 5 years ago, Kimco introduces a 300cc X-Town, which is the most affordable maxi scooter. Why? Because that is what we view or we dream to happen in the near future for our Philippine scooter market. And that might be the very reason why not only Kimco is introducing 300cc, but the rest of our stakeholders in this industry, but Kimco is introducing a wider selection of mid-range maxi scooter model, which is the X-Town 300. Now we have the X-Town City 300 and the Downtown 350 TCS model. Thank you very much. Dito, would you like to add?
In addition.
Hello. Hello.
In addition to what Sir Alan said, I agree with him that an upgrade is the one that we are expecting. Ayun na tina-target natin yung upgrade from a 150, 155. We introduced the X-Town 5 years ago, but now the maturity of the riding market is already ripe for peaking na. Kumbaga sa ano. That's why we introduced. This is not only for a weekend ride. These are for everyday ride also. Kaya mas maganda yung ang upgrade is on a gradual thing. Para, sabi nga Sir Alan, most of the most important thing for Kimco is the safety. Ayan ang nasa DNA namin yan. Safety first. Ayan ang inalim natin. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Yun. Sir Gilbert, do you have questions?
Yes. Good afternoon. Congratulations, Kimco, for the launch of two new exciting models. No, you mentioned earlier, Sir Alan and Sir Tito, you launched the X-Town 300i 5 years ago. And I was there at the launch. I remember it's the pioneer of 300cc scooters in the Philippine market. And I remember that the X-Town had the middle panel sa bandang panan. And I noticed the City 300i, which to me is a good selling point, no? Flat na yung floorboard niya. Could you share what is the inspiration behind the design change?
So your question is, what is the basic difference between the X-Town and the X-Town City? Number one, the frame and engine configuration of X-Town 300 and X-Town City 300 is the same. Okay, so the engine configuration is the same. But ang major difference niya is yung frame structure niya. So there are two types of frame talaga in the market for scooter. One is the tunnel design, just like the X-Town and this Downtown 350. And the usual floorboard type design. Yan nga yung X-Town City, di ba? So, before, yung mga old scooters natin, usually, flat floorboard siya, no? So, what is the difference? The only difference is the space that is available for a floorboard type design. So, it gives you more space. You can put your luggages or anything that you need to have during the time of your ride. Kanina nga, a while ago, we were having a fun na sabi namin ni na Michael Buku pag galit ka dun sa girlfriend mo, diyan mo lagay sa harap. Because there's a space that can fit, no? Di po ba? Pwede siyang maupo. So basically, the advantage is that you will have more space. And this is the first floorboard type 300cc maxi scooter that is available in the market. So most design are tunnel type. So meron ba siyang advantage or disadvantage? Actually, it's more of an advantage. But it doesn't necessarily mean that the tunnel type design is not good. Actually, it's just a matter of having a bigger space. So just like what I mentioned a while ago, today, we are offering a selection. No, kumbaga parang sinabi mong brand ng soft drink, di ba? The C brand, that you have the regular C, light C, you have the special C, parang ganon. But it's the same C. So basically, that is the idea. We just want to offer the market a wider selection of 300 maxi scooter. And that is the very reason why.
Sir, just another question. You presented earlier the very competitive features of both units. May I ask kung kasing competitive ba yung pricing niya?
Pricing, yes. It is very competitive compared to the one in the market. Our X-Town CT300i, this is equipped with Nudu technology, is around 229,000.
Wow.
And our downtown 300i, 350i, TCS is 259,000. Yes, this one.
So basically, there's a 30,000 gap between the X-Town 300 and to X-Town City, and 20,000 gap between the city to downtown TCS. No? So basically, yun nga, we are into that price point na we want to offer the market with a more flexible model that you can afford.
Sir, so siguro, small question, short question lang. Recently, we heard in the news that our president is suggesting that our police officers will use 250cc motorcycles to catch after those criminals using motorcycles as well. I think around 250cc yung displacement na na-recommend niya. Would you say na applicable din for these two models? Kasi hindi naman nalalayo, although the displacement is bigger. But I would assume it would be much easier to use since automatic transmission siya.
Well, I think Gilbert 250cc is a very suitable model because 250cc is the entry point when you can call your scooter a maxi scooter. If you are 250 lesser, you are not a maxi scooter. Di ba? Scooter ka lang. Minimax. So,
either of the two would perfectly fit the bill.
Kasi, I think Gilbert, to tell you honestly, no, if you will consider my opinion, the best thing that should be considered is how agile the scooter is. Because even if you are 250cc, you are heavy, you are big, you are not that agile, you are not that easy to
maneuver.
Alam mo yun?
Maneuver.
Zigzagging across the traffic, and your turning radius is very small, then there's a disadvantage as well. Di po ba? But if you are a 300, 350 like this ones, and your leaning angle is like a sports bike, then basically it will give you a direct advantage on easing the traffic in the metropolis. Well, speed-wise, I think 250, 300, 350 can run 100, 120 so easy, no? In a flash, they can reach that. But what is more important if you are in the Metro Manila is how easy you can use your unit in zigzagging the traffic in the metropolis. And for your information, we are happy to say that, you know, most of our maxi scooter, the lean angle is very good. So comparable to a sports bike. So like for instance, this downtown 350 TCS, The lean angle is around 39 degrees. No? So, pwede kang humiga, parang ganun. So, basically, you can ease the traffic, so that fine. No worries.
Well said, sir. Thank you.
Well, thank you for the tip. Ha. We don't know that. So, maybe Tito will offer the white models to the PNP and MDA very soon.
Actually, some countries are already using our maxi scooters for their policemen. And yeah, Germany, Israel, also in Macau, they're using our maxi scooters for their law enforcers. So we can, if we will be given a chance here.
All right. Sir Al?
Hello, man. First, let me congratulate Kimco Philippines. And one, I am very happy of what Kimco has been doing for the last 5 years or so. I've seen Kimco more a decade ago playing in the industry but not really flexing your muscle because Kimco is a scooter powerhouse all over the world, even recognized by the Europeans. In fact, some Europeans ask you to produce their premium scooters for them. So I'm very happy that you are finally focusing on maxi scooters and bringing the models that are very competitive globally to the Filipinos. And 5 years ago was just the start, so I'm very happy that how it has progressed. And I believe you're not only bringing exciting models, but you're actually educating the market of why the scooters are popular in Europe and in developing countries. So actually, one of my questions you already answered partially, Sir Alan, earlier. I think these two models, no, we already have the exciting 400, but I think this is very timely because the government is planning to reactivate moto tourism in the Philippines, wherein it traveling by motorcycle to local destinations will be encouraged. And this does not only involve expressways. So I believe this, and with the pricing that you have just announced, which is way, way, because now the exciting is kumbaga, the best choice if you want to, you know, see the Philippines at a leisurely pace. So with these two models, much affordable, lighter, so more manageable, so it will appeal to a lot. My question is on the availability. Will it be available nationwide, not only here in the Philippines, so that the riders outside Manila can also avail of these two new scooters?
Thank you, Sir Al, for coming. Definitely, all of our maxi scooters will be available nationwide. We have a nationwide dealership. Okay, right now we are doing what we call the Kimco Lifestyle Corners. These lifestyle corners will cater for the model, the units, the spare parts, and the service. So we are putting strategically located, not only in Metro Manila, not only in Luzon, but also in Mindanao and in Visayas. This will be available nationwide.
Yeah, and thank you, Ala, for that question. And thank you also for gracing. To add to what Tito said, actually, the program of our KLC was started by our chairman, Mr. Manny Chang, when he was assigned in the Philippines for last 2 years now. So he saw the great potential of maxi scooter in the Philippine market. No? And as you said, 5 years ago, we introduced some of our maxi scooters starting from, during that time, it was X-Town 300 and AK 550 because it was our 50th anniversary. No? And that is true. Kimco is the strength of Kimco is really on the scooter, because that is who Kimco is. Now, if you think of Kimco like a moped or ano, baka it's not Kimco. But when you think of Kimco, then you should be thinking of scooter. And Kimco has been so popular, especially in the European countries. So now we're starting to gain ground in the Asian market for the last 5 years. And that is the very reason why there is now Kimco Vietnam, there is Kimco Indonesia, there is even Kimco in Japan, there is Kimco in the Philippines, because now we wanted to focus on the Asian market. Kimco intends to really develop the maxi scooter model, not only for the 550, not only for the 400, but more importantly, as we mentioned, is the mid-size or mid-market maxi scooter model, which is the 300 and the 350 market. That is true. Based on our, if you will review our tagline, it's beyond borders. So when you say beyond borders, the borders that we are considering is the border of the Metro Manila. So what is beyond Metro Manila? That is the thing that we wanted our customer to discover. We want to promote adventure. We want to promote freedom. We want to promote urban lifestyle. Because what Tito mentioned a while ago, we intend, we wish that our users for this model will not only use this motorcycle by being a weekend warrior, meaning pang Friday, Saturday, Sunday ride, but we want our users to use this product every day, to be part of their lives, to become their lifestyle, hindi po ba? So the maxi scooter market, we noticed that it has been increasing and growing really for the last 3 years now. And so that is the very reason why we are expanding our reach by introducing newest model, very competitive model, not only on the design, not only on the features, but more importantly on the price point that each and every target market that we intend to sell this model, because we intend to do a generation marketing for this model, meaning the X, Ys, and the Z market, no? And because as we have observed, these are the growing market in the Philippines today. So if you talk of the maxi scooter, then basically this is our age range, di po ba? So we want to expand this market. We want to promote the countryside, the beauty of the Philippines by using this model. As I told you, not all road is all about Lexus, the NLEX, the SLEX. There is a 92% wider open roads available in the Philippine market. Thank you for that, Al.
Any more questions from you, sir? Okay, follow up.
Nothing more. Just like to congratulate Kimco for bringing these models and for bringing, you know, that a more desirable, more affordable choice sa maxi scooter.
May problem, Sir Aris?
Sir Aris?
Sir, we're very impressed with the design. So, what goes with the design to be able to sell? Our color combinations. Pwede po malaman kung ano pong kulay ang available.
Sorry. For the X-Town City 300i, the color available is pearly white, no? Then the pearly, black, and blue. Okay. Not deep blue for the...
Okay. Black. Deep blue and white.
Yes.
Oh, ganda.
And for the downtown, we have the deep blue, matte silver, crystal, and matte gray. That is the three colors that will be launched here in the Philippines.
Any more questions? With that, thank you so much, ating mga idol sa pamamayag. Don't forget to type hashtag Kimco Digital Launch 2020, hashtag Kimco Beyond Borders for more information about these wonderful bikes. Salamat, Sir Aris Gilbert. Thank you. And Sir Alan Gamba. Maraming salamat. And of course, any parting words, sir? Message, brief message coming from unay natin si Sir Tito muna. Go ahead, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Sir Aris, Sir Gilbert, Sir Al, for coming here. Maraming salamat sa tulong ninyo sa amin. No? Maraming salamat din sa dalawang gwapong nag-MC sa atin. No?
Yeah.
Si Al John and Mike. Para sa mga riding public, Kimco is offering to you these two kind of model, no? Kimco always offer you safety, comfort, the design, no? The brand, and the after service, no? Kimco will always give you the value for your money. That is what we are want to thrive at, okay? And maraming salamat, and we hope you will enjoy watching our digital lunch.
Sir Tito,
thank you very much.
Kimco cares.
Wow. That's it. Kimco cares.
Yeah. Thank you, Sir Tito.
Bigyan ng jacket to.
Yeah.
Jacket na pala.
Ay, ganda na jacket, bre. Oh, ako din, oh. Ako din, oh. Beyond borders yan.
Okay. Si Sir Alan. Sir, your message, please.
Well, I think most of the important message were already delivered by Tito. So, might be what I intend to tell to our consumer. Burst your bubble and try the newest offering from Kimco. Burst your bubble by entering to a new lifestyle, the urban lifestyle. Remember, not all roads are Lexus. Explore the Philippines. Explore our countryside. Reserve your units now because these units will be available starting
November.
November of 2020 for the 2021 models of Kimco. Thank you very much.
Maraming salamat. Maraming salamat sa ating pong mga bisita, Sir Aris, Sir Al, Sir Gilbert, and of course...
Oh, by the way, Tito has a very important marketing announcement.
Go ahead, sir.
Sige, Tito.
We have a introductory promo for these two models.
Okay.
Until December 31, we are giving less 10,000. Discount.
Ooh, ang sarap. Ooh. Ang gandang pamasko
yan. So from 229 to 219 and 259 to 249.
Wow.
That is until December 31. Those who want to reserve, you it will be included on the promo.
Freebies, sir. Wala na? May freebies pa? Aside from the discount.
When you buy free motorcycle.
Free registration lang.
Ayan.
Napakagandang pamasko to para sa mga paps natin. Diba?
So,
thank you again. Christmas is on November.
November, dito sa Kimco, Philippines. Okay. Thank you so much again, gentlemen. Okay, so bago tayo magtapos, mayroong mensahe ang Vice President ng Kimco Philippines.
Yeah. Vice President for Manufacturing and After Sales, si Sir James Chen.
Great day to all of you. We hope that you enjoy the new store opening from Kimco Philippines. The 2021 mass scooter models of Kimco. We hope that with the introduction of these two new models, the Philippine market will continue to grow and enjoy the reliability, convenience, flexibility, and safety the Kimco mass scooter offered. Kimco will continue to bring our best and popular product in Philippine market in months and years to come. This new model S-Town CT Noodle and Downtown 315 TCS are now ready and available at all Kimco dealers and Kimco Lifestyle Corner store nationwide. Once again, in behalf of Kimco Philippines Incorporated, thank you very much for watching and mabuhay!